Slave One is lifting off. What damage, Lando?
Weapon systems are down. We've lost external communications, too. We're too badly damaged to follow Boba Fett. We can't even call Luke to let him know. All we can do now is run.
Very well. There's no alternative. Break off the attack. Get us out of here.
So someone paid one of our techs to tamper with Rogue Six's computer so it targeted on Luke. Wedge was forced to blast the tech before we could get anything out of her. But we traced the payment back to a dummy corporation run by the Empire. It's got Vader's mark all over it.
But Vader said he wanted Luke alive.
So he lied.
Perhaps. But this could just as easily be the work of Black Sun. The trouble is, we don't have enough hard information. We've got to get to someone inside Black Sun's intelligence network. They have eyes everywhere.
Too right, Chewie. You don't want to get near a criminal organization as bad as the Black Sun, Princess. They're dangerous.
If there's a plot to assassinate Luke, it's vital we know who's behind it. Luke, I want you to go to Tatooine. Fett may already be on his way there with Han. Stay at Ben's place. Keep out of Mos Eisley. It's best if you're not seen around until we know what's going on.
Right. I'll take R2.
Just following orders, Jabba. You said come immediately. This is Jix, new recruit to the gang.
I was just drifting through. Big Giz offered me work. It sounded like fun. But if you don't want me, fine. I'll just keep on drifting. Can't say I like the looks of you that much either.
Hey, come on, Jabba. I'll vouch for him. Jix is a good guy. Well, no. Come to think of it, he's a low-down, two-timing womp rat. That's why I like him. So you want us to pick him up and bring him in?
I don't get it. Why does Jabba want Skywalker killed? Vader will only pay for him alive.
Oh yeah? You on good speaking terms with Vader, are you, Jixie?
No, but...
You hear that, boys? Jix said his best pals is Darth Vader.
That's not what I meant.
Maybe Vader changed his mind. You asked too many questions, Jix.
Yeah, who cares? I was not to reason why. I was just to do the dirty and collect the cash. Right, Spiker? Here's to Luke Skywalker, boys. May he rest in pieces. Yeehaw! Let's get him!
Skywalker was spotted at Kenobi's old place.
Jabba will pay extra to the one who blasts his bones.
Let's fry him.
Plans in Ben's book were complicated. It could have just as easily blown up in my hands. It's touchy to know you have such confidence in me, R2. But what it needs is a real test. Trouble! Hide inside, R2.
Right, you Jix. I said hold your fire. We could have been on him before he knew what hit him.
Thought I had a good shot, man.
Blow the little one to best because
I wanted a test for my lightsaber. I didn't reckon on getting one so soon. I'll stand a better chance on one of these. My best shot is to shake them off from Beggar's Canyon. But they're gaining fast. Big Giz has got him cold!
After him!
Steering's gone, look out!
Wow!
Ah! Let's see how well the rest of them handle those swoop bikes.
There he is!
Dash, what are you doing here?
Princess Leia asked me to watch your back, Luke. Good thing she did, because while I was sniffing around in Mos Eisley, I overheard that gang talking. They worked for Jabba the Hutt, and they had orders to kill you.
But something's not right. I have a feeling someone else is pulling Jabba's strings. Where's Leia now?
Leia's trying to find answers, Luke. She thinks by infiltrating Black Sun's spy network, she'll find out who's behind this.
Black Sun? One of their agents just delivered to us the time and route of an Imperial freighter. Supposedly, it's carrying an encoded supercomputer with detailed plans for a major Imperial construction project.
I wouldn't trust those gangsters if I were you.
I don't trust them, but we can't afford not to check it out. It may be vital to the Alliance. Want to come along, Dash?
Why not? Gotta earn my pay.
I'll cover you out here while you look for that supercomputer, Dash. Good luck.
Of your plan for delivery of the project here to Bagalai Emperor. I consider it most inadvisable.
You disapprove, Lord Vader?
With respect, my master, the rebels will trade half their fleet for the information on that computer thing you would have contained. It should be under heavy escort. To send it aboard a lone freighter is madness.
The plans are made. I see no reason to revise them. Your advice has not been notably successful in other matters of late.
If you proceed with this plan, it is against my sternest warning, Emperor.
Your objection is noted. That will be all, Vader.
Lord.
This is Solo, hiding from rebels and bounty hunters alike. What to do with you? Tatooine? Yes. Get you to Tatooine. Claim Jabba's reward and be rid of you. Yet they'll be watching for us. I'll be lucky to get you there in one piece. Not that you care, Solo. Believe me, you're more trouble as a lump of frozen carbonite than you ever were in the flesh.
Attention. Signal transmission detected. Mid-level hold.
What? That's what I call disarmed. Furlong, there is no point in further resistance.
Everyone chill, let's move your elf.
makes you think I'll share anything with you, Zuckus? I have hostages now. If Bossy destroys Slave 1, you die too.
You think our lives mean anything, Bossk? And that carbonated block? Although he might survive Slave 1's destruction instead.
Yes, and Bossk is vicious enough to do it.
Take his weapons, lock him up in the cells.
The cells are below.
And keep your hands where I can see them.
I don't recognize your face. You're new to the business. What's the name?
Never mind my name. Don't try to sweet talk me, Fett. I heard you were dangerous. Heard you were the best. You don't seem that hot to me, Fett. We took you pretty easy.
Going down.
Free! Load him up, then go shoot his cute fruit bag.
I can save you the journey. It requires Zuckus alive.
That seems a bit harsh, Bossk. After all, that's not that bad.
Computer, calculate trajectory for emergency return to hyperspace. I have some bad news for you, Bossk.
Is Boom Chico Anagrin? Namino to Bunky Dango. La Choya.
We did our best.
Maki Chise. Ah, Sakamuna Kaltimalia. Yumi de Mirio Disa. Strong was Pastika Alwanro.
I didn't get this broken leg running from a fight, if that's what you mean. You got any questions, ask Spiker. He's the one who turned tail.
You calling me Yellow Jix?
Darth Vader offered the reward? But everybody knows he wants Skywalker alive.
Our best computer experts are based here at the safe house on Kalthus. If anyone can break the Imperial security codes, they can. How long it'll take is hard to say. The program is protected by an automatic destruct device. They must proceed carefully.
I just hope whatever's on it is worth the lives of 12 Boppins Koth.
We are clear to land on Coruscant, Princess. Black Sun has contacts there, but we cannot make it too obvious you are under our protection. These should get you past customs.
They stink!
They belong to Bosch, a Ubizan bounty hunter. He tried to rascal Black Sun on a job he did for us. That was unwise.
I'm sure. We're taking a risk allowing Guri to guide us into the heart of Black Sun. But it's worth it if Prince Shizor can tell us who's trying to have Luke assassinated. Besides, Guri may look human, but she's a replica droid. If she wanted to harm us, she could have done it any time.
Out the back door, we'll cover you.
Too many of them.
Cough! Leave me, Luke. Get out!
No chance.
I...
Cough. Turn off your saber, you can't win. Looks that way.
I do have great respect for the Jedi Knights. I'm sorry I must do this, but it's business.
What is it you want?
We want you, Skywalker.
This way.
Seems like we've been traveling around beneath Coruscant for hours since Guri left us. We could be halfway around the planet by now. Black Sun take their security seriously. If we ever have to find our way out of here...
Prince Shizor, Princess Leia, and Chewbacca.
I ask a duel. We are bounty hunters. There's a very large reward on offer for any who can deliver Luke Skywalker alive and well.
I wondered why I was still in one piece.
Oddly enough, there's a second reward being offered. This one for you dead. Fortunately for you, it is slightly smaller. However, we feel we may be able to play the parties off against each other.
Who's offering these rewards?
That I cannot say. Our contacts have been very circuitous.
And if the ones that want me dead come up with more?
Like I said, it's not personal. Just business.
You'll excuse me if I take it personally.
We will go to Kotlis and collect young Skywalker.
I have already sent my agents for him. I have pressing matters here. I have only just learned of Luke's presence on Kotlis. The Emperor must have another source. Shizor.
More pressing than my commands, Lord Vader?
No, my master.
I thought not. Agents are not to be trusted. And there is another reason. Prince Shizor's scheme has been implemented. The plans for the Death Star are also on Kotlis. To convince the rebels the plans are of great value, he must appear to be anxious to recover them. If you are on Kothless, they will be convinced.
And while I am out of the way, what other mischief will that scheming reptile Shizor be concocting? I will hasten my return.
Deep breaths, clear mind. The Force is with you. You can do this. Open the door. Put down your rifle and open the door.
Must open the door.
It's working.
What?
You're losing him. Concentrate. Put your rifle down and open the door now. You're very tired. Come in and lie on the cot and take a nap.
Got to take a nap.
I'm definitely getting better. Two rewards on my head. Wanted alive and dead. My lightsaber. This is almost too easy.
Move and I'll shoot.
Luke!
I know that voice. Lando!
You're shooting snakes in a shoebox. I got a landspeeder parked outside. Let's go!
How did you find me?
Dash told me you were on Kothless. A few locals owe me favors. They told me where these Yabos had set up shop. I left 3PO with the Falcon.
3PO? Then where are Leia and Chewie?
That's a long story. Let's get back to the ship before I tell it. We'll pick up R2 and your X-Wing on the way by.
R2! I didn't think we'd ever see you again.
Save the reunions. An Imperial convoy just entered that system heading this way. The lead ship is a Star Destroyer. Super class.
Vader.
Even if it isn't, we don't want to tangle with that monster. Sit back. We're gonna slingshot out of here and hit lightspeed fast.
Where are we going?
Leia wants us on Tatooine.
Leia. Where is Leia?
Skywalker escaped, my lord.
I know he escaped, fool. He's no doubt off Kothless by now. Tell me what's happened here.
He got free. I don't know how. We hid him everything we had. But he was so fast that lightsaber wasn't real. Then the wall blew in and the dust cleared. Skywalker was gone.
The boy's power and skill are increasing. That at least is one consolation. I understand that someone else wanted Skywalker too. Who?
I don't know, Lord Vader. Wait, please. We dealt with agents, but some of us heard rumors. We heard it was Black Sun.
I see. And the reward was for Skywalker alive?
No, my lord. They wanted him dead.
Black Sun. Of course. No one stands to gain more by immersing me in front of the Emperor than Shizor. What better way than to kill my son?
Come, sit here beside me. Why do you keep your distance?
Just making some tea. It's kind of warm in here.
If you're warm, why don't you remove your clothes and get comfortable?
I've gotten a little cooler now.
Take them off anyway. It would please me. You want to please me, don't you?
No, what I really want to do is give Chewie another few minutes to get out of here and get help.
This seems to be taking a very long time.
It's stuck.
Come here. I'll undo it.
Wait, there it is.
Now the rest of it.
I hope Chewie's had long enough because this is as far as I go. I don't think so.
What?
It isn't proper to remove one's clothes in front of a stranger.
You cannot refuse me. No female can.
I can feel it washing over me again. The desire for him. That was no drug in my tea. It was him. He must give off some powerful chemical attractants. But like any magic, once you know how it's done, it doesn't impress.
Oof! So, you resist me. It was the Wookiee. If it had not intervened...
Sometimes Wookiees are very smart, and always very loyal.
So be it. Guri, take her to her room and lock her in. Sooner or later, I believe she will find I am not such bad company.
Don't count on it.
Did the Wookiee escape?
Yes, Majesty.
You did not allow it to think it too easy.
He put 5 of our troops down, and we singed him with a blaster beam.
Good. The Wookiee will no doubt contact Skywalker, who will come running to rescue the princess.
right into my hands.
Slave 1's weapon systems are repaired, but there's still one thorn in my flesh. I have come to hate the sight of you, Solo, pursued by rebels and my fellow bounty hunters alike, harried, waylaid, hijacked. No reward can be worth the trouble you've put me through. There will be an end. You will be pleased to learn I have set course for Tatooine.
You are going to the Resurge, Jabba. You'll never make it fit. We'll be waiting for you.
I am well aware of that. Fortunately, I have you to help me, Zuckus.
Forget it.
You're in no position to refuse. Your role will be exceedingly dangerous, of course. You may not survive, but at least you'll have the satisfaction of knowing you've sacrificed your life in a good cause.
How did I ever end up on Tatooine, sneaking around Jabba's palace like a thief in the night? If you can sneak anywhere with one good leg, the sooner I'm off this floating dirtball and back to civilization, the better.
Enter security code.
Security code? Just like that tightwad Jabba. Doesn't want anyone making free calls. Unfortunately, that includes me.
Thought I heard someone. Well, well. If it isn't Jix, the Master always had his suspicions about you. It'll be very interesting to hear who you've been whispering to.
Just a personal call. Apologies, friend. Believe me, I could have done without this too. Codebook. Good thing you came along after all.
What news do you have?
We'll make this quick. Skywalker was on Tatooine. Jabba sent me and the swoop troops to get him. I mean, kill him.
Yes, there's a second reward on offer. It seems Black Sun has entered the bidding.
Black Sun nothing. According to Jabba, the offer came from you.
So, Shizor not only plans to kill my son, he intends to implicate me in the deed. Such treachery. But rumor is not enough. I need proof. Solid evidence to present to the Emperor. And while I am awake, what other devious schemes is the Dark Prince hatching back on Coruscant? I must return with all speed.
Coruscant! I can't believe we're doing this.
Hold it steady, Lando. You have to keep us in the freighter's sense of shadows.
I know.
Chewie's message said Leia's being held on Coruscant by Black Sun. We can't just abandon her.
Oh dear, Master Luke's taking a dreadful risk.
If we can hide the Falcon in the freighter's blind spot, we'll be invisible to security sensors. Easy.
Believe me, this is the easy part. Staying here all the way down, that's the hard part. They got half the Imperial Navy out there. Zig when we ought to zag, and we're vapor.
Leia.
Luke.
Leia, I'm coming for you.
He's close. Oh, Luke, be careful.
These sewer tunnels lead to Shizor's palace. Lando, Chewie, and I will search for Leia. Dash, see if you can find a way to cover our escape. We'll meet back here.
Sure, Luke. I'll just plant a few pulse bombs and blow this foul-smelling place sky high.
Just be sure to make it back in one piece.
Thank you. Captain Rendar, you have been a persistent thorn in my side, not to mention a most disruptive, uninvited guest at my palace. I apologize that I am unable to give you a guided tour, as I have more pressing matters to attend to at my Skywalk. However, I remain a gracious host and leave you in the company of my favorite gladiator, Dross. I hope you find him as entertaining as I have over the years.
Ah!
I'll try to take the guards without raising the alarm.
Chewie! Someone's listening quietly.
Let's move. Chewie, you know where Caesar's keeping Leia. Lead the way.
Afraid of him?
Chewie says this is the floor.
Master Luke! Master Luke!
3PO!
Master Luke, there are men with guns coming towards the ship.
Great. That's all we need. 3PO, you've got to take the Falcon out of there now. Just like we planned. Archie knows the systems. You can operate the controls. Keep the ship low, under the security scanners. Bring it to the coordinates I told you.
I'll do my best, Master Luke.
Security breaker. Surveillance cams and sensors are routed through it. Take them out as we go, and they'll go blind.
Where's your opening?
Hold your fire! It's Leia!
Luke, it's a trap. Shizor's the one who's trying to have you killed, not Vader. He's used me to lure you here.
He hasn't caught us yet. Don't worry. We've got our exit planned.
It's about time somebody did.
They'll be looking for us to come out at ground level, so we keep going up. There's a landing pad on level 50.
Who are you? I'm trying to turn right side up. Keep quiet, Archie.
3PO, do what Archie tells you.
Yes, Leslie. Ah,
that's your plan? I can't believe you let the droids fly the ship.
They're doing alright, I think.
You have cost me a great deal of trouble, Skywalker. It will be my pleasure to deal with you personally.
Don't count on it.
What is good? Very good.
He is related to Vader.
Looks like it's time for desperate measures.
Shizor, there's something you should see.
Hold your fire!
I thought you might recognize it. It's a thermal detonator. At the moment, it's on a dead man switch. I let it go, and you and half this building are vapor.
But if you release the device, you and your friends will die too. We have a standoff, Skywalker.
That's why we brought some extra insurance. We planted one in the basement. That gives you 5 minutes to leave. If I were you, I'd get moving.
Get to the basement! Find that device!
No time. Find it yourself, Shizor. I quit.
Amazing what a little panic will do.
It gives us 5 minutes, too. the Falcon's not at the landing pad, I'll be penned.
Get him, Scamblegum! He's my castle!
Thanks for the ride, Luke. Hey, Lebo, you rust bucket, get those engines fired up.
You ought to sign on with the Alliance, Dash. You're a good man. We could use you.
Thanks, but I'm not much of a joiner. Reckon I've done my bit. You try really hard, you could probably handle things on your own from here.
Thanks for the vote of confidence. Those aren't Imperial ships. Who are these guys? Good shooting, Dash. We have decoded the transmission from Shizo to his fleet, my lord.
The evidence I sought. He condemns himself. Shizo has gone to the Skyhook?
Yes, Lord Vader.
As soon as we come within range, establish contact. I will speak with him.
Shizo is heading for his Skyhook.
Lebo, you take the controls and keep us on course to the Skyhook. I'll man the turrets.
Signal. Sorry it takes so long to get here. We can use you, Wedge. Believe me. They're lousy shots, but there sure are a lot of them.
They gotta be Shizor ships.
We got two rogues down. More bad news. Imperial TIE pilots are more bad. At least a dozen.
I wonder when they show up. Looks like this is the end.
We're firing on our attackers.
Lord Vader! Why is the Imperial Navy attacking my ships?
You were warned to stay away from Skywalker Shizor. You willfully disobeyed those orders. You have 2 minutes to recall your ships and surrender into my custody.
I will not.
Then you will pay consequences.
What? You'll destroy my Skyhook? You wouldn't dare. I'll take this matter up with the Emperor.
I speak with the Emperor Shizor. In this case, I will risk his displeasure.
Two
minutes have elapsed, my lord. His fleet is being obliterated.
Carry out my orders, Commander. Destroy the Skyhook.
Sir, you can take over the ship.
The Empire is attacking Caesar's base. Destroy the turret and the enemy.
So if Caesar was on the Skyhook, I guess that puts an end to Black Sun trying to have Luke killed.
And I doubt that Vader wants me dead yet. I'll deal with him when the time comes.
So, what are we gonna do now?
Get Han. If he isn't on Tatooine yet, he soon will be.
That's right, blame me. Always gotta be the new guy.
The Java no Baba. He's I will tell. Me Chadas.
This is it, Solo. Do or die. Not for you, I suppose. Like a pestilence, you'd survive anything. But me, one bolt stroke and I'm home, or dead.
Let's look at
his hands, the sheen of wheel.
No.
He is yours now, Jabba. Welcome to him.
Yana da Pulu. Bardo Yana Proto Daima. Spaludo Eti. Yapudo Eti. Yaba Madukimas.
I have endured a great deal of trouble to bring you, Solo. Had I known how much, I would have not touched him for 10 times the reward. Do not even think of bargaining down the price.
You are Corrado Kamawalpa. Yes, Kachor.
No, Jabba.
It has been a perilous time, but not an unprofitable one. Thankfully, the Emperor was not unaware of Caesar's treachery. A dangerous enemy has been disposed of, and the construction of the new weapon proceeds swiftly. True, Luke Skywalker has defeated me again, but his capture can only be a matter of time. His power is growing rapidly. He will be the greatest of us all, and I will help him guide him to the dark side. None will be able to stand against us. Together, we will rule the galaxy as father and son.
I can't believe Dash didn't make it, Leia. He was such a great pilot.
I know, Luke, but he didn't die in vain. Thanks to him, the Alliance no longer has anything to fear from Black Sun, and the Imperial computer he captured is being decoded right now. It may well contain information worth the price he paid with his life.
Captain, I do not understand. Why do you not want Commander Skywalker and the others to know that we survived and made the jump to hyperspace?
Well, as much fun as that was, I don't see us joining the ranks of that crazy rebellion. Too dangerous and too much money to be made elsewhere, my friend. On top of that, someone from Black Sun will take Shizor's place. And when that happens, you can bet your servo motors they'll send every thug in the galaxy after us. But if everyone thinks we're dead, who's gonna be looking? Besides, it's good to be remembered as a martyr without actually having to be dead, wouldn't you say?